Hi, CBC Music. I'm Michael Dana, film composer. Worked on the film score for The Life of Pi. We're going to break down the opening scene, the title sequence, with me right here. Life of Pi. Pi, that's an irrational number, 3.1415 and so on and so on. Where we start here in The Life of Pi is Pi's birthplace. He's born into a zoo. He's in this kind of wonderful, safe place with all these, you know, kind of wild animals, but they're all behind cages. They're all hemmed in and controlled. They're all very civilized, and we can look at them through the bars. He's surrounded by a mother's love, symbolized here by the fact that we have this song that I wrote with Bombay Jayashree, and it's a lullaby, and it's in the South Indian language that Pi would have grown up with. So it's got the feeling of comfort, of love, of being in a safe place. And we have to establish that because, of course, we're about to throw this poor boy into the Pacific where he's going to almost starve to death and be eaten by wild animals. There's a lot of humor in this opening, even the way Aang put certain credits with certain people. There's private jokes and there's just a sense of humor, and I think it's the character of the book that's come through here. Now this frame here reminds me the zebras. As you see the credits going by, my credit originally was over these kind of nervous zebras that are twitching and everything, which I think is appropriate. The actor had his credit over some hogs eating, and he was quite offended by that. And so Aang kind of laughingly came to me and went, "Hey man, will you switch?" So I did. So I was demoted from zebras to hogs. What's fun about Jan Martel's book is that it's so full of metaphor. Every moment it has symbols, and that's something that we carry it on into the film. There's a lot of play in the music as well. The birds go by, or the gazelles leap, and there's a little bring of bells. We have flutes kind of imitating the birds. So it's kind of light and fun. And also just this kind of freedom to play Indian melodies on accordion and have strings, you know, Hollywood studio orchestra strings playing kind of these Indian lines with glissandi, with the slides between the notes. And so we've got here all the instruments really that we hear going forward. We have the mix of East and West. We also have the fact that he's born in Pondicherry, which is a French colony. So, not unlike Canada, it's bilingual and, well, trilingual maybe, more, but he's got a bit of a Frenchness to him, and so you can hear the accordion kind of wisping in there and playing Indian melodies on it and being very comfortable with this kind of incredible multiculturalism that is The Life of Pi.